Wait, shouldn't we at least check his wallet?
For what? He might have some money. We already committed murder. We might as well rob his ass.